Dear students, you have joined this college to pursue your engineering degree. Your parents have struggled hard and they have given their hard-earned money and time for you to perform better in your professional life. So make the best use of staying on campus. These days, technology has taken a very driving seat. Hence, don't fall prey to the technology directly. Don't borrow or lend money to anybody. You have to be cautious while transacting financially. Do hard work and put your sincere effort to come up in life, professional life. India is a growing country and it is expecting all your contribution for the growth of this country. And please see that you don't fall prey to any of these bad habits of money lending or borrowing. There are a lot of such possibilities of betting or the chain link that we hear today. Please don't involve in any of these activities. You have come for studies, therefore concentrate on your studies. Your parents have a lot of high hopes on you. Please fulfill their dreams as well as your dream also. Digital technology has invaded us and mobile is at your fingertip. Don't misuse the gadget. Use it properly for your welfare and benefit. As far as possible, move with your friends, discuss with your friends. If you have any problem, don't sit alone. Mingle with your friends and relatives, teachers, HODs, counselors, wardens, so that you can come out of that problem, get a solution for your problem. For every problem, there is a solution. Please try to identify what the real problem is and what could be the real solution for that. Use the appropriate solution. Don't move with outsiders who are unknown to you with some kind of business activity. Hence, my appeal to all the students is that don't involve in any of these activities which will unnecessarily trap you with financial burden. Now that IPL match is also being planned, don't fall prey there to any of the bettings in the IPL game as well. This is my sincere request. For you to succeed, there is always a light for you. Your professional career can be a bright one. You can be very successful in your life and help your dreams to come true. Yours as well as your parents' dream should come true. This is my request and appeal to all the students. Thank you very much.